What do you want, man?
My dentist just caught me.
You let her catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
What'd you do?
The girl with the epi allergy, you know? Man, I don't know what to do.
Say it wasn't you.
Oh, right. Dentist came in, caught me red-handed, giving some epinephrine. The truth is, we were both distracted, talking about Ed Sheeran. How could I forget that she had told me she had allergy? All the time she was lying there, it was elevating her BP.
You can see the staff in the office going crazy, except reception eating her fries and gravy.
Don't you worry, it's not gonna kill her. Grab the EpiPen from the box and stick it in her. I know what I'm doing, I know what to say. Don't call EMS, we don't need them anyway. Forget it, lay back, sit right, pull the way.
Who checked the client's folder? Wasn't me. Who gave Epi to her?
Wasn't me.
Who assembled anesthetic?
Wasn't me.
And who didn't call the medic?
Wasn't me.
Who stuck her up with the Epi?
Wasn't me.
Who put the blame on me?
Wasn't me.
Who sewed her up in a chair?
Wasn't me.
Who saw her gasping for air? Then he came in, called me red-handed, giving some epinephrine. Picture this, he was so distracted, pumped with adrenaline. How could he forget to review her medical chart? All that time he was standing there, she was going at an electric shock.
While the woman in the office going crazy, someone should have laid her back to open her airway, reassure the patient and monitor vitals.
Oh, EMS and they'll wait for arrival. No one knew what they're doing, what to say. They've never seen an overdose happen this way. She was just come to fix her decay. Where's the emergency manual anyway?
Well now, we call this the act of an overdose, but there are several other very important differences between an allergic reaction and overdose that you should know about.
Disney's effect has got me, and you do the kind of stuff that Mary Lou would laugh about. So put the red on my face, and I'll bet you feel safe. Call my doctor, get the clearance, and you're getting two thumbs up.
You've had enough of too much app, you want it out, you're acting up. But when you call my wine, you stable like my surgery cap and gown. Come quicker than FedEx, go reach EMS. Now next stop, you are inclined to make her stay an hour after, just like daylight savings time.
Me and epinephrine ain't nothing but trouble, so let's do it like they do in the emergency manual. Me and epinephrine ain't nothing but trouble, so let's do it like they do in the emergency manual.
Get it right now.
Marks on your transcript, only God's known she forgot it. Mrs. Griffiths, let me be specific. I want you down with dental fees. I got this notion that cortisone lotion means small emergencies. So if I flag it in your file, red alert, you won't be hurt.
So please go on, I'm Dr. Huffy with a 4-year degree. So show me yours, I'll show you mine. Told time you'll love it just like life. And then we'll do it ethics style, so we know how to prescribe.
Me and epinephrine ain't nothing but trouble, so let's do it like they do in the emergency manual. Me and epinephrine ain't nothing but trouble, so let's do it like they do in the emergency manual.
Get it right now.
they do in the emergency manual.
Vomit and headaches ain't nothing but trouble,
so take vitals like they do in the emergency manual.
Do it again now.
Look at the patient's record for their medication.